Court documents have revealed that the police officer accused of murdering George Floyd in Minneapolis told Mr. Floyd to stop talking when he complained he couldn't breathe. Transcripts from body cam footage show Mr. Floyd cried out for his late mother and his children. Derek Chauvin is said to have told him to stop yelling. It takes a heck of a lot of oxygen to talk.